Here's a look at a new episode from Something Supernatural. We find life where there is death.
Years of torture and abuse. Tormented souls still reside at this place.
They actually buried a lot of the patients and didn't mark the graves or anything. They just, from what I know, I think they just kind of just threw them in the ground.
Can you tell me how you feel about being put into groups like that with names like idiots?
Whoa! Do you remember the bad things that happened in that hospital?
What do you hate most about this place?
Does anybody remember the name Dr. Little?